Proteins are very complicated molecules. They're made out of thousands of atoms. They are the miniature machines which carry out all the important functions in our bodies and in all living things.
Proteins work based on their structure. So depending on the structure of the protein, like their shape, they can perform a specific function.
AI in the area of protein design is enabling us to design much more powerful proteins in less time.
Can we make therapeutics for developing countries more accessible? Can we help fix global warming? I think that's the real exciting part for me.
AI methods that we've developed are helping us do that much more successfully than we could before. We've developed methods like RF diffusion and Rosetta Fold that now replace the physical modeling with artificial intelligence. They're trained on the very large database of known protein structures. In response to a text prompt, RF diffusion will generate new proteins that satisfy the text prompt, like block this viral protein or bind to this cancer protein. These proteins look like they could be even previously known proteins, but in fact, they're completely new.
In the past, it used to take 5 years to finalize a project, but right now with AI tools, we can do the same in the span of 1 year.
The Nobel Prize being awarded to protein design is a recognition of the great achievements made collectively in the field and the great potential moving forward. Protein design is a really great illustration of all the good that can come out of AI.